with me. Broke up with me. You know, she's very single now, and she's acting very single, and that's fine. Well, Net Doll, I don't know what to tell you. The connection is what the connection is. If it's pausing, it's pausing. There's nothing I can do about that. I mean, I'm not at home with good Wi-Fi. I'm at McDonald's, so can you move tables? Well, I can try to move to another table, but I don't know if that'll help. Put my eyes back on. Let me see. There we go. Did this help the video? I've moved to the center of the store now. Yes, I'm on Wi-Fi. Rama's wife, I don't know why she broke up. No, it's not Larry's McDonald's. It's in Ohio. In Springfield. On Bechtel Avenue. So, you know, I don't know. Abby has told me, you know, that it was because of all the pressure from being on the show and those ladies that she said went after her in the Dominican Republic. Well, Bonamet, I will do a video when I get home, but I'm not at home right now. So, you know, if you don't want to... Okay, you know what, I'll just end the video and I'll do this. I don't really know why she broke up with me, so.
Is the connection better now? Can you guys hear me? Okay.
All right, good. I'm glad you guys can see me now. Without it stopping like this. Yeah, I'm really not broke up. I'm not broke up over Abby leaving me. You know, it's her decision, and according to her Instagram page, she's single as fuck now. So am I. But I want to talk about, a lot of people were complaining about the, no, she did not give me back the ring. She said she lost the ring. Abby said she lost the ring a while back, and that's why she wasn't wearing it. So, you know, whether she did or whether she didn't, I don't know. I mean, she said she did. But I wanted to talk about, people were complaining about me posting pictures of the house, you know, the house plans that I like, and the place that I want to move to in the Dominican Republic. Truthfully, don't badmouth Abby. I have nothing against Abby. Abby's a good person. I still, you know, we still talk to each other. We're still friends. But yeah, we're not dating anymore. We're not engaged. We're not dating. But I want to, you know, to address, a lot of people were complaining, saying that I was posting that stuff about the house and all that to get Abby back. And the truth is, Abby and I had gone and visited and looked at the home sites in the, we had gone, and I am speaking, we had gone to visit the home sites in,